Can you guys hear me? Okay. I already blew up one of my amps, so it's okay. Can I get more vocals on stage? So I can hear.
A sweaty entity.
Rated R. It's rated R. It's a rated R entity.
Thanks for your patience. Good thing I brought up a back.
This song is for all of you wild animals.
Thank you.
said they could be having fun playing music.
Let's go. We're gonna do something a little weird right now. Barf, where's those tickets? Alright, listen. If you bought something, you got a raffle ticket. And if this does end up being the last time we ever play, we wanna break out some old school shit. And so yeah.
Thank you.
this. You all have it, I know you do. That's why we come to these things. We come to these things, we feel that emptiness. We feel the emptiness. We feel it. We feel it.
Come on, Earth, you're right.
You better get up here.
it.
You're gonna sing it. You wanted us to play it forever.
Yeah!
These next few songs are probably... hold on. These next few songs mean the most to us as a band. They are all in relation to a lot of our good friends and family members who have died. People who are dead and gone. These go out to Ryan, Luke, Kendall. Andrew, brother Lynn, Madison's dad, Richard, Pat's grandpa.
I'm feeling like Yeah.
dead serious. I noticed tonight, maybe we're not going to play that much anymore. But there's a lot of bands that play tonight that are still playing. And if you can understand the pursuit, if you can understand how hard it is, if we had this every night, that would have been amazing. But guess what? Even if we didn't, we would have done it anyway. And I think that for bands like Territory, the Run with the Hunting, we'd ask. Those guys are all our brothers. So please, keep supporting your local music. Thank you. is too much music. James Brown said, always leave them wanting more. That's what we intend to do. Thank you guys.